Probably can't hear that, it's going to scatter you in the back of that motor. Sound yet? Can't hear her. Oh, I can. What's going on in there? She's got a bit of climbing up just on the bit above the door here. She climbs on the bin and then climbs up on there, shouts through that top window. That one. So I don't know what's going on tonight. All I heard, literally, just heard the sirens. I knew they was out front here, you can tell. Because they come from, you hear them at a distance otherwise on the main road. But literally, yeah, you could literally tell it was right out front. So by the time I grabbed my camera and that, they'd already been in the property and they was coming out. I think they're just waiting for a van. I can hear a siren, I don't know whether that's the van coming on blues and twos. She's still in there screaming in the back of a fucking motor. Yeah, here comes the van. Shouldn't really be on blues and twos though, it's not an emergency. Shit, I left my lighter indoors. Typical. Oh look, there's someone with a camera, let's put the front lights on so they can't fucking see anything. Swats. Yeah. Bit of excitement, not a lot. I can still hear her screaming. What are all single crewed then, apart from that van? I thought there was more in the property up there, but they've all literally got in their cars, all fucking off. So they must all be single crewed. So look at him putting his fucking full beam on. What a prick. What an utter fucking wanker. Yeah, they're all single crewed. Oh well. Bit of fun. I don't know what that fucking knobhead in the van was doing though. Putting his fucking full beam on. What a tit. Oh, fuck me. Where am I? There I am. That's it. Look. Fucking seems like I missed the best bit. Too slow. Too slow to get out here. I have to be a bit fucking quicker next time. Anyway, catch you laters.